My mom tossed me my first tennis ball when I was just 4 years old. At 19, I turned professional, and over the next decade competed at tournaments all over the world like Wimbledon and the US Open. One fall when I was home from the tour, my fitness coach invited me to go pheasant hunting. I was mesmerized watching the dogs work. It sparked in me a desire to get a dog of my own. But that wasn't going to happen anytime soon with me living alone and being on the road for much of the year. I won't give the whole story away, but a couple years later, to my complete surprise, an adorable yellow Labrador puppy came into my life. Now, I had grown up with dogs, but never a dog like Ben. He was truly the dog of a lifetime. He was constantly by my side, on the couch, in the car, on a hike, waiting patiently beside the practice court. I didn't know that I could love a dog like I loved Ben. He was not a son, but he was like a son to me. And then, in the prime of his life, I lost him. It was a dark time. The sorrow and grief were crushing. You know what I'm talking about if you've lost a beloved one. And yet, at my lowest point is when God intervened most powerfully. The comfort and strength and hope I was given during that trial was, well, I hope you'll read about it and be encouraged. My boy Ben is a story about love and loss, but above all, it's a story about grace.